Keep your eyes peeled.
Yeah, I could do without the friendly fire.
I've got the hang of it now.
Yeah, the jury's still out on that one.
I can reach her every day. Too late for regret.
Pick a target, kill, repeat.
Some of this!
I see you!
nicer for us. Poor unlucky bastards. Something a little nicer for us.
Eat some of this!
Looks like you still got some catching up to do.
This was not their lucky day.
It's all about having the right tool for the job.
Here we are. This must be the mannequin the Cardinal was talking about.
It's kind of beat up. Maybe that makes it more artistic.
Hey, you guys. Think we'll get in trouble if we pick some flowers?
All I heard was avoid the sprites if you know what's good for you.
He's right. Cardinal didn't say anything about picking flowers.
Awesome!
None of the flowers here are anything to write home about anyway.
That looks like baby's breath. You're right. It's just a backdrop.
Backdrop for what?
Well, take a look. See how it brings out the color and the main attraction?
Let's get this thing back.
It has a unique palette that transcends time. It sparkles with dark glimmers of the past. Utterly miraculous, don't you agree?
A masterpiece.
A piece of something.
A statue fashioned after this would unleash the miracle of ideal beauty locked within. Look closely. Observe with your senses. The oxidized film deters corrosion and gives it a lovely...
Fascinating.
As you know, zenith regulates the lifespan of every human. Zenith itself is made of corrosion-resistant alloys. The mainspring that provides power uses thermodynamics to maintain coiled tension. It can run up to 6,000 years without maintenance. The quartz that zenith uses to set human lifespans, however, lasts at the very most 100 years. The quartz deposits are arranged in a clockwise fashion. The mapping continues. But based on date of birth, we can estimate quartz location.
Maybe their deaths are just something I have to accept.